We want to get to some breaking news out of Stark County. Police confirmed that five members of the same family are dead after an apparent domestic dispute turned deadly in Uniontown. Police tell us that the victims were found inside a home on Carnation Avenue Northwest. Officers found the bodies after performing a welfare check just after 7:30 last night. Police are investigating this as a quadruple murder-suicide. The names of the victims have not been released.